What do they return to their hand? They return a creature? Yikes. Yikes. Hey, how's it going? Welcome back to Jason's General. We're doing a vintage cube draft. Getting smashed non-stop. Non-stop getting smashed non-stop. So we're gonna try to be better. I feel good about this. You know, we just gotta take the cards. I think it's really important that we start taking cards and actually apply pressure. Anyway, I'm gonna take the power here, of course, because that's just a really good card. You put a creature card from your hand on the battlefield if you do sacrifice it unless you pay its mana cost reduced by 2. Seems dece. I really want to take Yawgmoth's Will. Till the end of turn, you may play lands and cast spells from your graveyard. If a card would be put into your grave from anywhere this turn, exile that card instead. I really want to take it. I really want to take it. Storm it up, baby. Storm it up. But on the reels, I don't know if we'll end up down that direction. We will see. Could take demand. Remand. See, it's talking about taking cards that that apply pressure. And Hexdrinker is definitely one. Could also just take Bloodstained Mirror. Fetch lands are good. Help us get stuff. It's in the colors of the decks that are commonly. that are common, like, let's just take the land. The decks that are good, Storm. Jeez, holy. When this enters the battlefield, create a Thopter artifact creature with flying, sacrifice an artifact, exile top card of your library. That's pretty good. Contagion. Could take Vampire Hex Maze, try to get the land. I forget what it's called now that pairs with it. Could also just take Balance. Balance is good, especially if you have planeswalkers or more controlling board states. Yes! Oh, Breach Fast Bond. I'm going to take Breach for sure. Baba Rooney. Burgie would be good. I don't know what's more important in this deck. It's probably... Probably not Bauble. It's probably Burgie. I'm just going to take Deluge. and try to wheel the Bergy. We'll see if that works out. Plains Island Swamp. Island Swamp. Plains Island Swamp. Seems pretty good. We can get our planes if we want to play balance. I wonder if Golos could be good in this build. Doesn't seem completely insane. Turn target creature from your graveyard to your hand. Target player discards a card, deals two damage. Seems good. Decent control card. We could just take a Braid too, I guess. Add 2 mana of any color. Draw a card. So we can just recast this, right? Over and over and over. Fatal Push, another decent control card. Each non-land card in your graveyard has escape. The escape cost is equal to the card's mana cost plus... Oh, so we have to exile cards from our grave. Which isn't great, but... Sacrifice. End your control gains. I feel like this could be handy. Especially if you have... Oh, Fast Bond didn't come around. Fast Bomb would have been handy for that, though. Mox Diamond. So if you discard a land card, if you do, put a Mox. Duress, Faithless Looting, probably pretty good for us. Enter the battlefield and may discard a land card instead. Do Mox. I think it is just Faithless Looting. Forest, Plains Island. Sacrifice a land, you gain 2 life. Whenever you cast your first spell, choose an opponent at random, deals damage equal to that spell's mana value, or a planeswalker. Search your library for a creature, instant, or sorcery, mana value less than equal to the number of cards, mana. Grief seems fine. Really doesn't feel like we're getting the cards that we need here. We really need like LED. So let's say we cut the plan. Then what is our deck trying to do? Just be like mid-range? I guess that's fine. Could take Swamp Cycling. I guess we could just take Talisman. Talisman's good. Mind's Desire is okay. Plains Island. Blood Crypt, Force, Through the Breach. Where are the cards we need? I don't really think this is something we need. Let's take the Blood Crypt. Search your library for 5 cards and exile the rest. Put the chosen cards on top of your library in any order. You lose your life rounded down. Bolas' Citadel. Could take Celestial Colonnade. Who? I just don't understand who is cutting us off. Why are they cutting us off? Destroy target creature, planeswalker. Molten Collapse is fine, I suppose. Bitter Triumph, Aether Spell Bomb. Guess we just take Dothy. Change of plans. We are no longer going the way we wanted to go, but I guess that's fine. We're just going more fair. Citadel. I mean, it's not totally out of the question. Storm. I mean, we did risk it for the biscuit, right? Lightning Bolt, Animate Dead's decent. Tinker. Do we end up passing the citadel? I thought we took it. Oh, we do have a citadel. We don't have a lot of things to tinker. We don't have a lot of tinker targets. We're very, very light on creatures. Screw it. Let's take the tinker. Tinker. Well, there's LED. Badlands. I'm actually wondering if we just take this Hull Breacher. Card's good. Oh, there's the Dark Depths. I always forget the name of the card. Dark Depths. That's the card. Mountain. Plains, Island, Swamp. Could tinker for like Sovereign. I guess we're always just gonna get like Citadel. Whenever this attacks, you get a 2/2 red rebel. And create a 2/2 rebel for each experience you have. That card seems really, really good. So another decent tinker target. I guess we could just take Bowmaster though. Flying, lifelink, and haste. I'm so confused how we haven't seen a single storm card. Imperial Seal, Island, Swamp. Mountain. Probably want this, right? Over Imperial Seal. We pass the LED. Six creatures is really bad. Mountain Plains. It's a tinker target. In this sentence, the battlefield create two tokens that are copies of target non-creature permanent, except they're 3/3 dragons. Man, how are all the pieces except the one storm card? Like, we just needed one storm card. So annoying. So annoying. And now this draft is pretty ruined. Sacrifice another non-token artifact. One, two, three. We could even have just used, like, Field of the Dead would have been nice. Alrighty, well, this is it. I thought we did a really good, it was a very good attempt. Put these here for now. We have a lot of non-creature spells. We could just play Iconoclast. Man, we got so many storm pieces, so annoying. Removal, 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 removal. Not that hard for us to play, like, balance. Are we just going four color soup? It's not very hard for us to get our colors. We have enough fixing for everything. If we Hull Breacher and then like Time Twister, that's a good combo. I don't think all is lost, but I think we are in an unfavorable position with the amount of creatures we have, but I could be wrong. 23 playables. I guess Shallow Grave's okay with, like, Faithless Looting and Troll. I'm wondering if we just cut. Something for miscalculation. Maybe Manamorphos. Maybe Yawgmoth's Will is okay with, like, Iconoclasp. All right, let's try it out. I don't know if we really want to play Yawgmoth, but we don't have a lot of other things going on, do we? Could just be the Manamorphos card draw. Well, it could be Molten Collapse. All right, whatever. Let's run it. Deck's a bit of a pile anyway. I mean, we got a bunch of powerful cards at least. But we don't really want to be sacrificing stuff. Big pile, that's what we call this. Big pile. We'll bring in Molten Collapse if they have, like, a lot of cheap artifacts and just more creatures and whatnot. It's probably worth playing, honestly, but whatever. I'm down to run it like this. All right, this is much better. Keep bottom mer, we don't need that. All right, let's go. How do we go full control again? Okay, let's go. Boom. Oh, they get it on their turn anyway. True. So never mind. We're not flashing this in right now. What we will do is go land, black, blue, tinker. Get a Murbata Sphere. Okay, let's go to combat. Easy win. I don't know what they're doing over there. Probably not a whole lot. Probably more than us. But let's just go. Tinker turn two. Easy peasy win. Deck's beautiful. All right, do we keep this? Absolutely not. Wish we could, though. Island, swamp, mountain. Sure, let's bottom. Noble Hierarch. Very good. I don't know how much Shallow Graves really does for us. Sure. Do we play Blood Crypt, or this has swamp in it? Let's play an island, just freak him out a little bit. Honestly, I think I'm just gonna go Bowmasters now. Hit that now, might as well. Rune, sure. Say go. I don't know why they're not sacking this. There you go. I guess we don't need to hit Giver of Ruins. Let's just wait. Alright. Ooh, Tinker. This is not an artifact, though.
Hello? Hey, I'm just, I don't know. Can we talk about it in a little? I'll come up in a... All right, play that down. I think we just say go for now. We don't have an artifact, so we can't tinker. Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all. There you go. We got nothing. We got nothing to do. Shallow Grave seems really bad. I'm going to take it out of the deck for sure. All right. Sure. Another clue. Yep. Imagine they're just going to take make a green guy. Yeah, that's bad. I don't know why I did that. was dumb. I don't even know what I'm thinking. I think I just pretty much given up at this point. This once. Bobble. It's crew 4. They can't do much. We've shut them down, at least for now. I wish we could just Hallbreaker right now, though. Field. Ooh. If an opponent would draw a card except the one they draw in each of their draw steps, create a treasure instead. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three. Tinker. Sack an artifact. Okay. Destroy target artifact. They don't have the ward cost, do they? Oh, they do. Fair enough, RIP. I think this is probably game. Shallow Grave's just so bad in our deck. I don't know what we were thinking there. They make another one. Okay, so easy cut on the Shallow Grave. We figured that out pretty quick. Boom, get rid of that. Definitely bring Molten Collapse. Much, much better. And let's rock it. Thank you.
Yes.
Island, swamp, mountain. Okay, this hand is really good. So we go... play this. Island, swamp, mountain. So we can hold up a braid if we want. I don't mind just trying to slow them down, to be honest. No, I think we just hold up the tutor. Now we just go tutor, get, all breacher. Play a land. Get a treasure. Damn, that just screwed up everything. Damn. Bummer. Bummer, bummer, bummer. I guess it wasn't even that much damage. Damn. Oh, not looking good. Not looking good. We should have just taken the damage. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Cast Mur next turn. Man, Time Twister Plus thing would have been so good. Down their dryad. Play two lands, sure. Oh my god, okay. Four, five, six. We're still not doing terrible. What are the revealed cards again? They can pay for either of those no matter what. Tapland's bad. Tapland's really bad. Pretty much just ready to scoop it up. All right, give us toxic deluge, please. Off the top. Oh, come on. Get out of town. If we rip a toxic deluge, we're in a decent spot. They're just going for all the card draw. Why not? All right. Gonna scoop it up soon. Oh, we can just do that. All right. GG's. I don't know why we can't leave the game. I guess let's just leave. Okay, deck's weird. Not great. We definitely need to cut... Bring this in... Man, we were so close to getting that storm deck. Such a shame. Our deck is so, like, janky without the cards that we needed. Man, I know we took the risk, but it really felt like we were going to get there. We saw LED. Underworld, Yawgmoth's Will. Sapphire. Tutor. We saw other cards too, but we just didn't get there. Someone just got in. Such a shame. I understand it's a trap too, but man, I really wanted to get there. Also, we could have had them if we got the Halberd Breacher Time Twister thing off, but they had stupid swords, so... Stupid swords ruined the game for us. Sure, we have three colors. Oh my God, Ren. Looting. What land did they bring back again? They brought back Baseju. Let's cast Grief. I guess the wheel effect's pretty good too. Time Twister. Oh wait, they can just kill this. Okay. Never mind. man. Sure. I guess we didn't really need to play the Sapphire, but whatever. They got a bunch of cards. Not feeling super good. Oh my god, okay. What did they exile? Got Dothy. Red, black. Draw a card. Tutor. Okay. What are we tutoring for? I guess maybe. We'll figure it out. Thinking maybe just tutor for Tinker? I have to do it post Ragavan. Swamp. Oh, I should have got Badlands. Shoot. I kind of like playing Breach. I think I'm gonna put Breach in next time. We hit something, we can play Bulls of Citadel if we get a land. Sure. Here it is, the game three. One, two, three mana. One, two, three, four, eight. We could do 16 to them. I say we just go. We'll tap down three. We don't want them to come in with Ragavan again. Sure. Get in for three. See what they got. Grief. Goldspan Dragon, huh? I think I'm just going to cut the Goldspan Dragon out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. We could have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. We might be able to just like kill them next turn. We'll see. Wish we could flash in Bowmaster, that'd be legendary. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yeah, they'll kill this. How do they even have the mana for that? Didn't they just cast Faithless Looting? Okay, balance is no good. I think we can just swing in for one, two. Maybe we shouldn't have improvised. Or improvised less. Yeah, that probably made sense, is improvised less. Anyway, get in for one. See if they try to draw some cards. They're doing it on our end step, which is not going to make Bowmaster shine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Comes in untapped. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. Okay, they're gonna hit a Mur. Exerted it too. Ping them for one. One, two, seven, eight, nine. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. That's just to face. We're at one. Oh, bolt. Fair enough. I think, like I said, I think I like Breach. I don't know what we cut. Maybe Metamorphosis hasn't really done much for us. All right, keep this. Need Island Swamp. Plains, Island, Swamp. Get that. Our deck is so derpy. Like, what does the Iconoclast even do for us? It does nothing. We probably should have... Yawgmoth as well. Okay. They have a lot of burn spells, which is also not great. I guess it does make artifacts for us, which is not bad. I think we can hold off on the colonnade. Let's go to combat. In for two. Hit that, sure. Okay. Shadow means so this can't block, okay. It can't be blocked either. Hit Iconoclast? No problem. All right, let's go. Ooh, maybe we just go. Are we looting? Discard two cards. Keep the louche. So this has a thing on it, I believe. Sure. Thank you. That's vigilance. All right, trade off. They're down to 4. Or 6, I mean. Can we get there? Sure. Tracker and Sanctum to the grave. Play Horizon Canopy. Six, six. Get in for, I think we can get in for exactly lethal. 1, 2, 3, 6. Bad, not bad. I feel like we don't really want to be balancing in this deck. If that's the case, I guess we just cut some of the white cards. This Plains Island Swamp. Okay. Let's run it. All right. We're gonna play their Ketria Triumph, Forest, Island, Mountain. Let's make sure we crack this. We'll get our Plains, Island, Swamp. We'll just hold up our Bowmaster. See, maybe they'll run Faithless Looting right now. That'd be pretty good. Maybe we just grief. Yeah, let's grief. Do we grief? No, let's wait. Let's wait. Surely they have some, like, removal. This is pretty annoying. Oops. All right, see what they got. Say goodbye to your glory bringer, sir. Ooh, are they gonna draw a card now? It's too bad. Well, they're down a land. Boo. What a shame. Ooh, Tinker. Tinkery. Let's get the clutch, Bowmaster. Come on, Bow. Come on, Boaster. That's it. All right. kill that. And let's hope this bowmaster does some work this turn. Imagine they can just cast Uro soon. Oh, this looks bad. One, two, three, four, six. I kind of just want to go Citadel, but... All right. It didn't really work. I don't know if Citadel was the play. Thinking of trying to go a little big brain there. Worst. Block. All right, what do they got? Yep, that'll do it. Mm-hmm. All right, let's say go. I guess we just take the damage. They can give it indestructible. What do we need? Like toxic deluge? Doesn't really feel like we have an answer out of this. It's been a really long... this is our second game. Or is this our third game? I'm confused. I think it's our third. Okay. What do we do? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Empiric Tutor. Let's get... Bitter Triumph. Let's discard a card. See what they got. Oh my God. Goldspan Dragon. Choose, we're just dead. Hey, run it back. Game 3. Getting smashed. We just need to win one. We win one and we're good. Can we do it? I don't know. Vintage Cube is tough, man. It's very hard. Did we have any adjustments that we wanted to do? I think we did. Bring in Breach, maybe. Just to be able to, like, cast, like, Time Twister or Hall Breacher from the grave. It's kind of what I was thinking. Deck is such a pile. Well, I think we were going to cut balance, too, weren't we? This is good. I think. It's okay. We can do better. This isn't great either, but at least we have some removal, right? I don't know. Sometimes it's better just to have a hand of six, not a hand of five. We don't really have any need for Ren and Seven, do we? We got nothing. Hopefully they're in the same boat. Uh-oh. That's terrifying. All right, we'll just cycle. That's fine, we don't have either of those. Sure. Okay, fatal push. All Our hand is so bad. I guess we should have took some interactive cards here. Or so. That's fine. Wish I had one more mana to hold up for the Bitter Triumph, but this is fine, I guess. I'm scared of what they're going to sneak attack, so I don't want to kill this. I think we just do it, though. I don't know. Let's wait. Move to combat. Swing for 6. They can't block, so that's good. Sure. They're kind of some kind of reanimate sneak attack shenanigans. Not bad, I guess. Sure. All right, give us something juicy. Pulls the Citadel. Anything off the top, really, would be nice. Wish we had some Grave Hate. Be good in this deck. Gonna say go. All right, we'll just push this. Are they going to put it on the grave? Yeah, they won't be able to kill it. I deal 4. Take it to 2. We kill it. Say go. I guess we shouldn't have went all the way. Ugh, yeah, we definitely shouldn't have went all the way. I'm just killing this. Brutal. Back to top deck. Sure. What do they return to their hand? They return a creature? Yikes. Yikes. All right, cool. Man. Turn it back. Guess this is a keep. Underworld Breach doesn't do much, but there you go. Fair enough. Island, swamp, mountain. Island, swamp, mountain. Destroy target non-creature. Non-creature, non-land permanent. Ooh, did we get there? Maybe. We might have got there. Can we do the combo? Wombo combo? Don't kill it, don't kill it, don't kill it. Okay, doing this now. I mean, I won't eat them now, but oh. Couple bites of donuts here. Most of it?
Yeah, like just need like a suspicious amount.
I don't think I want the lemon square as well, though.
Here.
Yeah, that's a good crumble right there. Lemon square?
Yeah, that's a good
one. Just, there, leave a little.
Oh,
You can pull it. Alright.
Is that like sus though?
No. Looks like someone was eating there.
Maybe it was candy.
I don't want any of that. Not a candy cane kind of. It's good on the donuts though. Nice.
Yeah, good.
The donuts are good, yeah. No, I was just saying, like, that's... They're... Yeah, they're good that way, though. Alright, let's run it. Can't believe we got there. Time twister combo. Let's go. Probably the peak of our draft, but it's all right. Still did it. Destroy target land. Hey. Ooh, Tinky. Why do we always have to have our Tinker target in our hand? I don't get it. All right, Shadow. Okay, well, they don't really have their colors, I don't think. They were like green, red, like, I don't know what's going on here. Wait, wait, wait. Hit that. Get their little measly construct now. What do they exile? A land? Sure. Is it one color? Add one mana of any color. Okay. No, not to target creature. Destroy target artifact. Let's get rid of that. Really shut them down with their mana. Oh, we could actually steal... With Dothy, we could steal their, Oh, we got there. All right, cool. Well, we got one win. Anyway, if you like what you watched, please comment, like, subscribe, stay tuned for the next one. Cheers. Bye.